Hey guys, I'm Batu157. In this third part of how to troll your friends, I will teach you how to make an infinity message. This message can't be closed, but exist a few methods. With double click, we see that we can close this message either with this, and I hope you enjoy this video. This message can be customized but with secondary button and edit you can change the message, and I hope you enjoyed with this video. Share my channel and see you in other videos.